Well, guess what? Series is back to cover up for the lack of Minecraft story mode yesterday. Yes, it's Grand Theft Neremik, and tragically, a bank account is fairly low. Yeah, because I got banned for a month, and my progress was reset, because for those of you wondering, when you get banned, Rockstar scan your game directory if it's like a report. Now, somebody saw the fact that somebody was spawning money on me. Like, it's one of those surface sort of wide things where they were spawning money on, like, you're slowing people on the server from a remote location in their apartment. They saw that, they reported me, and it just so happened that night I was messing about in single player with mods. So I ended up getting banned for a month, my account got wiped, and I'm not sure how much money was added to my account, but what I do know is that I'm mildly annoyed at the fact that that was allowed. But welcome back to Grand Theft Neremik, kiddies! The series which makes music artists a decent amount of money every single year. Anyway. Oh, it's hostile takeover, never mind. And yeah, so I'm a very low level right now, so if we can actually call Morse, because I think I destroyed my car in a mission about a week ago. But yep, there we are, that's what I knew. Okay, Morse Mutual, come on, let's go.
MMI.
Okay,
we
thank you, Vaka, yes.
Okay.
Okay, there we are. I just need to turn this up a little bit. So now that's been placed, we can call the mechanic. Come on, bring it here. Come on, I just want you to. Yeah, let's harass this
one.
Hey, there we are. I'll see you back up. That was recommended to me by Drax. No, what do you think you're doing? Come on. Can I just trample you down? Like, can I literally genuinely trample you down? It's like she's moaning. That must be tasty. Alright, okay, can we be a psychopath? Oh, damn. Can. Okay. Anyway, I want to go rob a store very quickly. What? Oh, it's the briefcase game! What do I actually have in my weapons wheel? I've completely lost all my crap. Oh, it's hard to drive. Like, I haven't driven pretty much blind here. I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. I haven't played this game in like 2 weeks. If I did, it was with the Drax messing about in a part of the town that my apartment isn't in. I just went for the bush. Cool. So, which way is my... Okay, here, my office is this direction. So I want to go and purchase a, you know, sort of warehouse, start doing some work to do that, and... That should be fine. Hopefully I don't get banned for the fact that I have like freaking 2 million in chart cards when I respawn. So hopefully I haven't been banned for the past month or I've actually been banned. Yeah, I just want to state something extremely quickly, first of all. This isn't a Grand Theft Neremik episode if we don't want an Indian man. So wait a second. Hey, okay. Aha! Okay, that idea almost slipped away from me that I need to get an SMG. I didn't have my mini SMG ammo, I was like, right, okay. Need to go into ammunition. So let's do F to climb out of it, and let's go purchase some stuff at the gun store. It's 250,000 for this initial warehouse, by the way, so we need to do a tiny little bit of work. However, there's a few things I need to take care of it. Okay, so my mini SM, I'm not even up rank 5, jeez. Okay. Do we have tear gas? Tear gas is always a good sign. Tear gas rank 13. You know, this is prejudice, so I am really offended. Special carbine. We could. Actually, isn't the shotgun free? I swear it was. Come on, where are you? I'd like a free weapon, please. I'm so poor. Thanks, Rockstar, for inappropriately banning me as well. Fucking things. Okay, let's spam this, and there we are. Woo! Right, that's my bank account drained. Okay, at least I've got something to fire rapidly in, you know, the car, so. Good. Yeah, what I was planning to do is have some tear gas or a Molotov in here and just let it burn down. Like, that'd be cool. Anyway, now we can actually fight off crime in our shitty little car with a mini SMG. So I bet if we escape from the police, like, our rank is just going to shoot through the roof. So, we should probably do that. Also, if you're questioning how I did all that, I have, like, how I've got an office and all that crap, I've had a lot of shark cards purchased. Let's say that I literally, when I repurchased the game, because I got permanently banned on my old account, I was freaking in with the shark cards. I spent... In total, about £30 on the game, so about 10 on shark cards, which is amazing.
Yes, we're open.
No, you're Chinese, and you will do what I say. Here we go. Meow. The stock's damaged, isn't it? Come on, function. Function. There we go. Yes. Yeah.
Now, please just go.
No. Okay, we're level 4. Okay, so we're going to unlock our mini SMG in a couple of minutes. Okay, where's the nearest store? I would like to go rob another store, I'm just not sure where I'm... Okay, let's go rob the store down here. I want to get full ticks. Okay, the supercar is difficult to control, but YOLO. Oh, so you've already ditched me on 3-star escape. I can dig that. I can get down with that. Normally, like, the cops know exactly where you are, and when they're actually, you know, thinking of losing you, it's actually just a matter of time until they find you, or until you start on it, in which case they stop following you and think you're innocent. Crap. Okay, I just want to make it. Come on, make it. Can I just hide down here? I doubt they'll be able to see me. There's no helicopters yet, though. Okay, right. The other Axiomatic idiots. Okay, let's just stay here. And wait them out. Yeah, what do you know? Okay, hello. I was hoping that we could have a nice little run of those people, but you know what? Mini SMG, not gonna complain. It's just a nice little weapon to have while I rank up from robbing stores. So, what should we do? Let's just kill some people outside the store. It's not a drive-by. Okay. Hello there. I'd like to rob your store. Yeah, we are. This is the man I wanted to rob. My intimidation level is maximum. Okay, can I just go look in the back? Come on. This one. Guy with the gun. Oh, the man with the golden gun. It's James Bond. What do you know? Okay, yeah. Okay, there we are. See? Come on. If you could just, if you could be so kind to empty that casserole just a small bit faster, that I'd appreciate it. Whoops. What do you know? I've got 4 stars. Oh, crap. What do you know? Where have you come from? Fuck. I had half health then. Shooting me in the arm will not do any damage. Look, he's even pissed behind the wasted sign. Okay, let's try that again. I doubt the... Looks like we're going to go get our car from impound. And then we can start mashing aside. I know how much you all love explosive day at the pier. I'm like choking on my own jokes because of that bad. Okay, here we are. Okay, you want me to become an associate? Sure, why not? I mean, what a gentleman. Like, inviting me to become an associate, get a cut of absolutely normal profit. Wave bonus. Okay, did I join? Okay. Why am I getting all the good raid invites now, okay? So I guess I accepted. No, I didn't accept it because I didn't get the. You and I are an associate of whatever company I was working for. Anyway, let's go this way and we can choose this one on the street. There we are. How did I get 1 star for that? She's probably insignificant. I bet they just held the police hold a grudge against me after I killed like freaking 100 of them. Nothing now. Okay, first stop coming up. Actually, I don't want to destroy. Okay, here we are. I have all the idea. I just want to sort of execute. So don't worry. It's nothing. It's nothing too horrible. Just wanna, can I ram into a petrol pump? Darn. Okay, I was hoping that would be a thing. Okay. Either way. Hashtag you can't stop the Daniel. Let's go. Come on. Put your hands up and start working. I'll start shooting your hands. Yeah, you better know the drill. Come on. Work. Okay, my intimidation is slow right there. I'll shoot your fans. Oh, that. Oh, we'll see about that. Boom. See, you're running out of pocky now, aren't you? Bullshit. Boom! You ought to desecrate this corpse. Why not? I enjoy killing people. Look at that poor board. Did you have anything else? You had extra money on you, you lying little crap. Oh, Dharma here. Oh no, the Popo are here. What do we do? I had absolutely no plans. I thought I was going to be able to escape. Damn it, I don't have tear gas to kill them all with. Hello! Hello! What do you think you're doing? You're giving me a heart attack, damn it. Oh, you're still here! Okay, never mind. Not anymore. Now you're dead. Bang, bang, you're dead. Best selling book of the year, I swear. Well, how am I doing this with a freaking mini SMG, may I add? Well, let's go out with a bang! So what? Frick. It was bound to happen eventually. I couldn't really call Lester as he isn't freaking unlocked with that choice yet. Anyway, that was nice and pleasant. It was a nice little sort of thing to... Oh, hello there. What do you know? We've got another weapon of mass murder. So, I believe we're going to go rescue my car, but I got a little bit carried away. Excuse me. Do you know who you're messing with here? Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation. and your life. Nobody's in the chat speaking Dutch, like, English, please. Like, why can't they have, like, the server Sims had? Like, I know the Sims servers are shit, but, you know, Sims City servers even. Like, I mean, at least those had, you know, certain designated servers so people would speak the language you speak so you could cooperate. Why can't we do that? I miss Sims City so much. I mean, I replayed about 2 months ago. Yo, there we are. Are you dead? I'm good. Anybody who dares ram me will die. Also, since the last time I actually filmed this series, it turned out I figured out how to fly through some miraculous miracle. Anyway, I think this is an associate crossing here. Could you stop? I'm just trying to drive my car. I'm like, I have a nice family, ma'am. I would prefer it if you didn't kill me. Oh, okay, I've got a decent idea. So, if we X to duck. Okay then, suit yourself. Ha! What do you know? I didn't kill the driver, are you serious? There we are. Bang, bang, you're dead. How is any of them still alive? I killed both of them. I got the grey screen twice. I killed them all twice. Anyway, let's just sort of escape them. Can I get this car, please? Thank you. Mom, I just want to pull the body out of the car. Thank you. Well, now I'm a moving target, so I'm more difficult. And come on, shut the doors. Yes, the doors are shut. Let's go. Okay, I'm loving just running away from the police. Being banned on DC Online, playing with Franklin, Real, and Trevor and Michael, it isn't really that exhilarating how I want it to be. Okay, anyway, so. Oh, hello. Right, okay. Let's duck. Right, okay. Let's get out of here. Okay, yes, I will accept this invite while I'm hiding from the popo. Thank you. Frick! I thought I was gonna escape then. Oh no, it's Paul Blackmore Cop. It's Paul Blackmore Cop. Thank you for your cooperation. Come on. Let's go. Okay, can we go around the back? Yes, okay, we can. Come on, let's regenerate for frick's sake. I'd like to actually shoot the people shooting me out of that plane, but of course this game is unfair to small level 5s. Okay, where's my car? You're screwed. It's like the one cop from Smosh Guarine dressing up as. Of course you had to stay near my car, you little shit. Anyway, we'll just walk in and out to deal as per usual. Casey, there's nothing wrong with this. I'm just going insane trying to say my... Oh, my personal vehicle's been impounded! Well, it just so happens that it was already impounded. Freaking morons. No, I'm triggered. Anyway, let's go over the fence into Teletubby Land. At least it's changed location. Excuse me. Don't you start... Okay, this is fine. Well, you've shot up my car. Like, excuse me, but you could at least treat my car with a little bit of respect. And open the damn gate. Okay, you suppose that's what's... thing is there for, let me out. Okay. Oh my, okay, I'm not good at driving supercars. Why did I even buy this? Anyway, come on, if I duck in my car. Oh damn. Okay, let's just let's go rob the store, okay? I'm good at robbing stores. Please have an ATM to deposit my winnings in. Okay, hello, there we are. It's a drive-by. Okay, let's just hope this guy is intimidated by pump shotguns. Right, work now. Wait, did that just drop? Okay, that dropped money for some reason, not sure why. If I shoot like, okay, just casually decided it'd be a good idea to drop money. Nah. Come on, they're gonna get close because they're freaking near the police station. Come on, do it. Just do it. Okay, that was it. Thank you for your life. Okay, thank you. Goodbye. Oh, this is actually pretty fun, okay? Now all we need to do is go back to my apartment or wherever I am. Right, at least I managed to rob a couple of stores and get a couple thousand towards my, you know, life-saving trust and all that. Actually, if we were just to pause the quick and smash into this pole and start spinning out control. Come on, load the pause menu, damn it! Okay, where's LCA? Where's LCA? Oh my god, I'm not even pronouncing stuff right. Okay. I'll say, let's just go here. Crap, we have to go through these a lot. You know what? It's only 1.4 miles. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I'd like it if I could, you know, how do I put it? You know, get there, fly away in my plane, not get killed, escape, get a decent amount of- I'm 4 stars already? God damn. Crap, okay. Oh, crap, no. It's the flashbacks, the flashbacks to Grand Theft Neremik Season 1. Ah! Okay, come on. Let's do this. Smash, smush, smish, smush, smash. You hit my wheel. Come on, let's do it. Just begin to drive, okay? If this is a straight road, I should be able to make it into the airport. I hope. Now, I just want to have one cool police escape. Nothing much, just a nice little police escape. Okay, this is definitely using up all my hardware limitations. Crap. Okay, it's freezing. It's freezing now. That's not good. Alright. Okay, still a cop and the helicopter following me. I'm surprised I've not shaken them off yet. And this guy can just get the cops on him. It'd be really nice. Come on. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Well, let's hijack this car instead. Mom, I just want to go out for a leisurely cruise, you know? Nothing much. I just want to be nice and dandy. Ay! Across the Mexican border! You know, I'm suicidal after that. Let's just kill ourselves again. Fat. I just realized I'm, like, carrying a bunch of money that I drop every single time I die. Anyway, I'm sorry that I, well, a little bit Rastafari in there, but you know what? It's make do with what you got. There we are. Okay, at least we can escape from the cops on 1 star. It's not that difficult. Freaking hell. Okay, you know what? We can get 3 star easily. If we just kill this woman. Thank you. Notice me, senpai. Hold on, here we go. Come on, police helicopters, what do you know? Come on, frick off. CEO assistant. What? No. That is hacks. I call hacks on that. Okay, come on. Let's go. Well, if I can just, make it in. Come on, let me in. Let me in. Please. Please actually let me in. If I get let in, I'll be happy. Let's go. Hooked. Remember, don't get hooked on drugs, kids. Come on. I just want to have one cool police chase. One more chase for old time's sake to make up from the lack of video yesterday. Come on. Can I... I have the feeling he's gonna explode. Yep, I was right. Well, that leaves me to get the cops on me and escape and all that jazz. So, alright, you're leaving. I just need to get a car to run away from the police. Like, I just want to have one cool police chase, you know? Come on. It's the first thing we need, first heinous act of evil we need to do. Get in the police, Maverick. Okay, if we're escaping the police together, then we need to share a car together. Come on, get in. Get in, homie. Excuse me. There we are. Everything's all better now. Come on, get in the car. Come on, get in the car. Yay, thanks. Oh, it's Paul Watmore cop. Ah! Okay, let's drive over the ramp. This is a nice leisurely stroll in the afternoon, if you ask me. Thanks. Oh, I get a crappy old car. What do you know? We're here. Oh, this was a nice little stroll, in all honesty. Come on. Can we get in this? Yeah, I'm just realizing that was an actually functional plane. Let's get in here. Come on. Come on, homie, buddy, pal. Come on, we can make it into the plane. Oh, yes, it has missiles. Okay, get in there. Okay, I'm genuinely hoping he doesn't kill me with the plane, just because I've helped him get it. Come on, let's go. Okay, actually, yeah, I can. Okay, I think I can do that. Come on. Okay, let's begin to take off. Yeah, here we go. Okay, let's start to get away. Okay, oh my, okay. Here we go. I'm not that good at flying helicopters, but I can do it, that's the thing. Right, okay. Okay, am I going down or am I... Okay, I'm maintaining my higher. Did I just do this and then do that? Am I fine? Yes, I am. Okay. What do you know? Okay. The question is... Wait. Oh yeah, I have a waypoint randomly set out here. Absolutely no reason. There's just a waypoint set out here. Okay. You know what? I'd like to go out to sea. Alright, let's begin to rotate. Okay, can we do that? Yeah, we can. Okay, come on, let's go. Let's rotate. Just want to have one cool police escape point. One cool one. Just one. Oh, crap. Okay, I was flying really low there. Oh, okay, here we are. See, coming up on the pier. Explosive day at the pier part two, anybody? Because guess what? Allahu Akbar! Hey, what do you know? Thank you. Please. Okay. Tasty. So, I mean, that was cool. That was a decent police escape. So I guess we can leave it at that. We've had a good run. Anyway. So the one thing I can do is I do my outro, and that shoot up a bunch of hookers at the beach. Oh, they don't know it, but they've just... If you witness a murder, you also get killed. Well, I wish I had a suppressor on this, in all honesty. I'd like to kill my people in silence, not myself. Oh no, where do you think you're going? I just wasted an entire clip on you. There we are. Okay, hey, buggy float, war stock, cash and all that. We already know that. So if everybody's running down there, then we can easily shoot more up and just get a nice little wanted level escape. I mean, I just want to level up to level 5 in all honesty. I mean, that's like my only ambition for this, like, sort of day. Okay, wait, are the police even on the pier? No, they're not. They're driving on the beach. That's just cool. Okay, there's nobody here. They all ran because they witnessed the murder. I mean, that's a little bit stereotypical, don't you? Okay, nope, still not got the police on me. Why do I bought this damn... Okay, it's a roller coaster. What do you know? Right, so... Can I just start killing someone? Okay, come on. I'm shooting in the air. How do you not know this, me senpai? Oh, roller coaster! Hey, why the roller coaster stop? Guess some people never change. Come on. I'm literally shooting in your direction, okay? I'd like to have a cool little outro where I fall off the roller coaster. Yay! We are, you big loser! You're a big loser, that's what you are. You are a big loser. You're a big loser. You're a big loser. Come on, die. Let's kill Bolt. Paul Bolt. Never mind. Paul Bolt is somehow supreme. Okay, what's I don't have any other mini. Okay, I'm just gonna switch my pistol. Okay, let's go. Alright, you're all looking for me, but no, honesty, I'm right in front of your eyes. Come on. No, don't even freaking spot me, I swear. Nine! Let me on here. Let me in here right now. Freaking demand it. Okay, this is. This is a very rude ex. This is my video, not yours. Oh, you're not really that trained as a cop, are you? Let's just face it. I've just shot you in the arm. There's no way you should still be alive. Right, thank you. I'd like to get on the roller coaster. Like, this is very mean. This is an invasion of privacy. 10 out of 10 would not buy on Fiverr again. Okay, come on. Just crouch here, come on. And here we are, thank you. Yay. Right, let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's freaking go. No. Okay, you know what? I've given. This is Grand Theft Neremik fails. Oh, my. Oh, it's so sad. I don't want to. I didn't want to lose. You just mean. Okay, you know what? We can just ride off into the ocean and hijack some job. Why not? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed Grand Theft Neremik. Than I did. In recording the original series. I'm not sure whether I actually bring this back as an actual series because, well, it's Grand Theft Neremik. There's enough said about this series. There's enough things wrong with this channel. Does it really need Grand Theft Neremik? Wait, oh, this isn't actually anyone's yacht, so that means we can just go and kill this man as we wish. So that's good. Mass genocide without a reason is always fun. And, oh, looks like there's a clan. Clan coming over here. Okay, well. Might as well finish this off with a super sneaky kill. I am entering the freaking enemy zone. There's no way you could eat. Like, you would not even see us coming. Okay, look. There we are. Come on, is this gonna be a top 10 anime death? And oh my, you spent nothing on this. Like, you spent no expenses. Come on! Aww! Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here because I'm salty I died. Thanks for watching, guys. My name's been Neremik in peace.